At first, the father had mourned the fate of his chosen son. Yet in Tenebrae, the two found solace. It was not the oracle who assuaged their fears, but the girl. She holds the true power.
I have little to offer a king, other than the voice afforded the oracle. Nevertheless. And I'm afraid he might find this foolish. But to be together with Noctis again, even if only for a short while, it would mean the world to me. I do not seek to guide him, merely to stand beside him.